This video introduces an efficient active vapor distributor for the dividing wall column. Dividing wall column is one of the effective ideas saving energy for the distillation process. The same as the common distillation column, a dividing wall column has a reboiler and a condenser. Generally, there are pre-fractionation section and main fractionation section. Additionally, a dividing wall column needs a liquid splitter and a vapor splitter to distribute liquid and vapor properly to each section divided by the wall. When any operating conditions are changed, both liquid split ratio and vapor split ratios need to be tuned to maintain the desired performance. Operator can adjust the liquid split ratio, as dividing wall columns are normally equipped with an active liquid splitter. When the liquid load increases in main fractionation section, the liquid load in pre-fractionation section is decreased because the total reflux rate remains the same. Most of existing vapor splitters are designed to have a fixed open area for vapor flow. Therefore, the vapor split ratio cannot be regulated with respect to changes of liquid split ratio. The vapor split ratio responds in the opposite way to the liquid split ratio change. Naturally, depending on the variation of the hydrostatic pressure of liquid in each section. Therefore, it results in an unfavorable loss of separation efficiency. Consequently, operator needs to increase the reboiler heat duty and the reflux rate to compensate this efficiency loss. Now, the active vapor distributor created by Benit M enables efficient vapor split ratio control. When the liquid load in main fractionation section increases, the vapor split ratio needs to be increased in this section too. Then, lower the liquid level on the chimney tray in this section, while lifting the liquid level on the chimney tray in pre-fractionation section. With this manner, the vapor split ratio control can be accomplished intentionally just by adjusting the liquid level on the chimney tray. That's why we call this chimney tray the active vapor distributor. Uniform vapor distribution is very important, especially in packed columns. It is recommended to design the chimney tray to have a proper pressure drop for the even vapor distribution. In a chimney tray with a fixed open area, the developed vapor distribution might be acceptable at the designed vapor rate. However, when the vapor rate decreases, the vapor distribution will be distorted. By applying this active vapor distributor, the uniform distribution can be maintained even at the turn-down case. For more beneficial ideas to improve your distillation processes, please do not hesitate to contact Benit M.